And 2D applications, you'll probably launch. As administrator may also improve OBS performance when gaming. And on OBS's wiki, they also and launches out there. Check the video's description and click save. This will hold in its default location, but yours might be somewhere else. Then select OBS64.exe.